Meanwhile, this morning, an investigation underway after two separate fights involving 14 kids at Zephyrhills High School on Tuesday. The district is still deciding on disciplinary action. Officials with Pasco County Schools tell us security and some staff members quickly intervened in an attempt to de-escalate that brawl. The students involved have not been allowed to return back to class. The school has since added extra officers.